here at the stadium. Absolutely beautiful. 2-1 to the boys. They take it, but a fantastic fight nonetheless from VP. They really did their best, but OG just turned up with a better Dota 2 today.
The double
oh, they left him.
OG, there we go. They're going to put the ice bust out. Miracle with the timing, using G-Shores against him. He looks for more triple kill for Miracle. There might even be an ultra fight, Phobos. Ultra kill for the Shadow Fiend. 8,000 matchmaking rating. Lil, the only one to get out. There was a tank up. The T-Shores going on here, but G, he's the one having the damage gone down from Miracle. The PKP is not going to save it. The yours again. Miracle wraps it up. Then the rest of him does get out the Laguna, but they've lost G. Illa just trying to do what he can, but there's a shallow grave onto Moon. Miracle just moving forward with the right clicks, forcing this Jarret back to base. There'll be a crush from Phobos. He wants to find Moon. Will he be able to get it?
Oh, he doesn't get it.
He just got Kill Moon, and that's the GG. Moon just playing with the Silent VP, and OG take game one, 33-18. It breaks onto G, trying to fight with the light strike. Miracle goes down as well. He has got the Aegis, but what a fantastic smoke from VP, and they should be able to find him. The snowball's on him before he blinks, follows him across. They found it. They're going to get Miracle.
Oh, he misses
no, Miracle. Is he going to live? No. Miracle.
Needs another one.
Oh, is he going to live? Is he going to live? Oh. Is he going to live? No. Oh, my goodness. The vacuum misses. Miracle. Oh, Phobos. One what? More. One more Miracle. Oh, my God. Miracle! Find the jump here, they've got the vision moves there. With the crush onto Phobos, find the transform move past the BKB. But they'll pick up the Phobos here on the snowball. Ice Pump gets laid down, crit, is he caught out? He's gonna get stunned up. They'll lose the darkness here, but they will find the better response. The fly with the grave though. Crit, he's gonna be kept alive for the nightmare. Crit's not dead yet, and he might get himself out though.
Oh, G in
trouble. Oh, look at the heal shift off of G, but he's so low, he will go down as well. Double kill for Miracle, it's a 3-for-1. They get FFG as well.
BKB after the Aegis Immortal Storm concoction, not being prepped just yet by the Alchemist. In fact, now, well, no tell how much damage has he got. The rest of OG, they're coming in here to concoction. The other aggressive, combining with the Aegis Flame, follow up Fissure, aggressive as well as Garter. They're going to die almost instantly. The Glimmer can keep Garter alive on sub 20 life, but OG's already found the 2 kills. No tell surviving after the Aegis burn. Garter will TP out safely, but Shiki's in more trouble. The chase keeps coming from OG. They're all on that Viper. Three heroes down, the three cores for CDEC. Aggressive getting stunned by the Fissure. He just gets cleaved apart. The Tusker will snowball himself in the Miracle. He's there for the stun. And Nortel, finally the Fissure will get out of there so he can start attacking on the new targets. But okay, he just finds Q. The Cold Embrace will protect him from the physical damage, but they isolate Shiki. Passing it, bump. Done to a turn, OG, they get even a perfect Fissure on XC as well as Q. There's nowhere to run to. They actually get the Temur through. Silas being dropped, they're going to have all the vision in the world. Nortel can't find more, they're going for the GG push. They won't wait, and the GG comes out from CDEC. They say no more. Tiny be too strong. But to arrive as well, a little bit far away with the boost.
Oh, he's
the damage of the snowball is dragging him over into Nortel. If he flips, but the damage is too much on the Tusk. Out survive, especially when Miracle moves forward like that on the back of the boost. Aggressive across, he's amplified the negative armor. He's just getting carved apart by OG. They want more. Q's on the run with the finger of death. The Aegis Immortal will finally be triggered.
It's the bait.
Oh, under the tier 4 tower. Is he going so far, so fast? And now they lock in Shiki. They keep the ensnare up. And Nortel copying a hell of a lot of damage. He still needs his ad spray in the global style. Some kind of everything but Chris. He stops even more aggressive counterattack. This should be the game right now with OG. They have pitched the tent. They have planted the flag. And they own CDEC 2-0 in this best of three. Removing one of the strongest teams at TI5, OG come in. They prove themselves in the lower bracket.